We're finally live. This is our 10 Tons Limited special stream. We're checking out every game 10 Tons has on PSN for the PS4 and give away their whole lineup for PS4, Vita, Steam and Xbox One. And this is the first game. This is King Oddball. We have that to give away. On PS3 and the and one code of it is for Europe and one is for North America, and the North American code you can also play it on the PS4 and on the Vita. If you win the European code, you can only play it on PS3. This is a little bit like Angry Birds and such phone games, because most of the games by 10 Tons have been developed for iOS, and these are the ports for the consoles. There are some chat messages, I don't see them, so I will configure it that I see them if I find it. Yes, there we are. The voice is quite low. Maybe it's better now. So this is King Oddball for the PS4, Vita and PS3. And you can win it for PlayStation 3 if you enter in the chat that you want to win it. It's for North America or for Europe. And if you are living in North America, you can also play it on PlayStation 4 and Vita. But the European code works only for PlayStation 3. It's kind of bad, but that's how it is. Bamsen. So the level design is quite similar to Tennis in the Face, which I've played earlier and will do again later. Come on. Spectacular. Ooh. Me. So there are four games that we're checking out, and each one we will give away for consoles or for Steam. Got a little bit lucky here. I think we are still getting to the rich narrative of the game. Maybe not. Ha! Nice combo. Zack. Huh? Oh, I can actually fall out of the level. But we can always try a new level. And there's one special level you have to complete, I think, to open up the world map to the next grid. I'm pretty poor at this, but I made it. No, not this again. I didn't want this. No. So is there anybody who wants to win this for PlayStation systems? I will drop a code for it in a bit. One try again here. No. Close, yes. I think in the next grid there are different enemy types. At least in Tennis in the Face, it got really complex after a while. Ah, bad one. So this is like, I think, €6. And it's been on sale recently on the PSN. I don't think it's out on Steam. And of course it's on iOS, where it originally released. Zack, zack, and... Wow, amazing. How many more? Or what in the next world? Okay, this is kind of useless. Well, that's King Oddball. I'm dropping one code for Europe and one code for the US. The US code is for PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, and Vita, and the European one is only for PlayStation 3. So let's switch to the next one. I hope the stream doesn't interrupt when I change the game. Otherwise, see you in a bit.